So today we are getting ready for school, but I'm already ready. Pluku and Pelele are driving around, and mommy is going to sleep. And the battery is about to die, so bye.
Oh, the battery is gonna die. Oh, that sucks. Okay, never mind. So aloha mai kakou. Today it is po'alua, which is Tuesday. We're parked at the side of the road. Paula is eating some string cheese. She has her iPad. I'm about to do my makeup and you can totally see this really big pimple. I don't like it right now. I don't like you.
Tonight, ew. Tonight I made honey barbecue popcorn chicken.
Ew.
It's so good. Look at this.
BTW, mommy's food is not gross, it's good. Hey everyone, so today I'm showing you guys how to make these origami hearts. All of these parts. Origami paper. If you don't have origami paper, you can use the sticky notes. But if you don't have sticky notes, you can use regular paper. If you don't have regular paper, you can rip out a page from your book. If you want regular paper, all you have to do. You just want to fold it up there, and after it's folded, you cut this button. I don't want to do that. So. If you guys have rolled your paper and stuff ready, keep on watching. Okay, you can get this one in my hand. I'm gonna do a big paper. If you want the outside, you have to fold it from the inside. If you want the inside, you have to fold it from the outside. But I want the outside, and this one really bend a bit. So, what you want to do first is put one corner to another corner. Sometimes I don't fold right, but then it just goes down. Just goes down. After you do that, you want to fold it up again. It's okay, you guys will turn off it. So after that, you want to open the hole. You want to go like a diamond. Then the point will go into the middle. It should look like this. From the outside, it should look like this. The inside, it should look like this. I'm gonna flip it upside down and bring this corner to the middle. So, I can't really see the middle good, but I like to do this a lot. So, like, point it up. Point it more up so you can see the middle. Can you see that? Good. I know the background music is not good. So, now you wanna put this part all the way to the middle. Like, all the way down. Because where I learned this from is from Japanese class. I have Japanese class in my school. So. Now you want to bring the bottom from the middle line. Oh, wrong side. So you want to bring, if it's this way, you want to do bottom to top. If it's this way, top to bottom. I'm going to do this way because it's easier for me. So. Yeah. And this is what it should look like right now. And now for the final product, you want to bend these. Sorry, my dad just got home. And bend the sides Okay. Now, here's the finished part. I know, mine doesn't really look like a heart because I told you the stuff too much. There. There. That's how I make it. You can decorate it if yours was blank and in the inside, like when they open it, can I put paper and make it like a string so it can pop out of it. Boom. I will do it after.
Thank you guys for watching.
How to make origami hearts for Valentine's Day. So give this to anyone you like, love. So yeah, one to my mom and my dad. One to my brother and to my whole family. So you like the beauty part. It's a very craft. For me, I like the craft stuff. So daddy said I'm an art. Now it's good to what my family art. Right now, I'm filming. My now vlog is watching our favorite YouTube channel called Fiji TV. Don't forget to subscribe to them. Mommy, now she's watching her. Daddy's talking to mom. Mom's talking to daddy. So if you guys like this video, like, comment, subscribe. Okay, so enjoy your day's Valentine's Day. Hip, hip, hooray! Jab again.